to the quadrilateral, how difficult to understand. But it's really easy if you only listen and try to comprehend with me. A quadrilateral, a polygon with four sides, has two diagonals and also has four angles. It is a cross figure, so all points are connected. It's quadrilateral. And we have different types of quadrilaterals. We have rhombus, we have a square, trapezoid and rectangle. A parallel block, a titan-trapezium. And these are the types of quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals. A trapezoid is only one pair of sides that are parallel and not instead. But when the legs are congruent in measures, it's an isosceles. But when the opposite sides become congruent, and when at the same time they're also parallel, it is not anymore a trapezoid because it is a parallelogram. And we have different types of quadrilaterals. We have rhombus, we have a square, trapezoid and rectangle. A parallelogram, a titan trapezium. And these are the types of quadrilaterals. And if a parallelogram has four right angles, it is now described as a rectangle. Or when all of its sides are congruent measures, it is now a rhombus. Rhombus, rhombus, rhombus.
You know the characteristics of a rhombus and rectangle. This is the time when a square is formed. With congruent sides and four right angles. So I bet you got all of these.
All of these!
Right adjacent sides are congruent and diagonals form right angles. Those are the different types of the quadrilaterals. So we have different types of quadrilaterals. We have rhombus, we have a square, trapezoid and rectangle. A parallelogram, a titan trapezium. And these are the types of. So we have different types of quadrilaterals. We have rhombus, we have a square, trapezoid and rectangle. A parallelogram, a titan trapezium. And these are the types of. And these are the types of. And these are the types of. Quadrilaterals.
Quadrilaterals.
Yeah!